The first commercial freight train arrived in Tripura, Assam, thereby improving the connectivity between Tripura and the rest of India. The broad-gauge railway goods train is one of its kind, arrived at the Jirania Railway Station amid much cheering. The freight train with 21 wagons arrived in the presence of Tripura Transport Minister Manik and senior officials of Northeast Frontier Railway. Correspondent Pinaki from Tripura for ANI.